once I collect the shells for my restaurant partners, I take it to our curing site. We call it the curing site because that's where the shell is quarantined for at least 6 months. I take the shell out of the bins, dump it onto the ground, and then the sun helps bleach the shell to get rid of any contaminants, leftover cheese, grease, all the contaminants that might be on the shell. After the 6 month period, the shell can then be returned to Galveston Bay as a reef strip.